Greetings, fellow adventurers. This is Venturian, and welcome back to my Skyrim adventure. We're in the middle of a fight. It's going on for a while now. Anna and Merrick are apparently in a fight with each other. I don't know what's going on. There's a big ice guy. He's beating the crap out of Merrick. And then there's the main villain boss guy, who is also beating the crap out of Merrick. Anna is down for the count, but she's collecting herself, which is fine. This guy's trying to hit me, but I'm not going to have any part of it, because guess what? Cheese! My power of cheese is too powerful! I'm going to die again! No! Cheese, protect me! Okay, okay, okay. Cheese. So much cheese! Okay, it's fine. I've got cheese on my side. Nothing can destroy cheese. Okay, there we go. No! You shall die! You shall not pass! Ha 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 ha! Oh, yeah, there we go. Alright, well, I basically littered the entire area with cheese. That should protect us for a little while, anyway. Never ever underestimate the power of lactose. Alright, well, let me just get myself through this big pile of cheesy goodness. Man, that is a lot of cheese, too. Oh, it looks so good, doesn't it? It's all moldy, and it's amazing. Anyway, for some reason, Merrick and Anna are fighting with each other, which apparently it probably has something to do with Merrick, like, stabbing her 1,000 times while she was trying to have a conversation. Apparently, they just don't get along too good. I ship it. I ship it. Anyway, he's running. Is he running? Where'd he go? I was in the middle of killing him! I was trained. Aww, why'd he go away? I was doing the killing. Everyone loves the killing. Is he okay? There he is. He's fine. He's fine. He just needs to die real quick. Okay. Oh, a throne. I'll have to sit in that. I have to remind myself. Oh, there you went! Even he wasn't powerful enough to withstand the cheese. Alright, everyone okay? You guys made up for your problems? Alright, where'd his body go? Gotta go loot him, because, you know, he's probably got something on him that's important or something. Usually the... Oh, cure disease. I'll get right on. Oh, Ancient Volumer Curse. Why not take all of that? Alright, Dagger of the Blizzards. Well, it's World of Warcraft and a dagger. Alright, let me sit on this throne real quick. Something I got to do. Alright, there we go.
Kneel before Zod. On your knees, knave. How dare you approach my throne? Fix this roof. There beeth a leak.
Never mind. I will leave now. Alright, well, that was something. Maybe I should try on this Elven stuff. Maybe we should give it to someone. Hey, maybe Jin would like to wear it. This would look... I think Jin would look good in this. Don't you guys agree? I think Jin would look good in this. I can't see it. It's nighttime. Okay, wait, let me put on a torch. There we go. Still can't see it. It's still nighttime. But hey, I'm wearing this weird Elven stuff. I don't know. It looks okay. I mean, I think it's more of Jin's look than anyone else's. It's definitely just... Now I gotta remember what the heck I was wearing. Was I wearing this? I think I was wearing that white. Yeah, I wasn't wearing that helmet. That helmet is atrocious. That helmet should burn in the fires of Mordor. That is some nasty-looking helmet. All right, where's my boots? Where is my boots? I got my boots on. I love my cheese. Look at all that cheese. Here, you want some cheese? There's cheese for everyone. I'm going to put some cheese in the toilet. Hang on. Oh, there's no toilet in this one. Oh, well.
The ancient cheese of the Aztec. Behold constipation in cheese form.
All right. Hang on, you guys are blocking my path. Alright, how you doing, Christopher Walken?
The restoration of this way shrine means that Vertha must be dead, and the betrayed no longer have control.
Yep, I killed him. I killed him with a bullet in his head.
The betrayed weren't to blame.
What? What are you talking about?
I am talking madness. He was a vampire. He controlled them.
A vampire?
Yes, indeed.
I see. That would explain much.
Oh, it would. It explains
inside,
everything.
It brings me joy that the betrayed weren't to blame for what happened here.
Why?
Because that means there's still hope that they might one day shed their hatred and learn to believe in Auriel once again.
I... agreed. That way. Sir.
Long overdue. My thanks to both of you.
Ah, right. Wait, what about Merrick? No one loves Merrick. Oh, is he thanking Merrick and not thanking Anna? I could understand that.
You're welcome.
You risked everything to get Auriel's bow, and in turn, you've restored the Chantry. I can't think of a more deserving champion to carry it than you.
Carry what?
If you wish to learn more about the bow, or obtain sun-hallowed arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help.
Wait, what? You're planning on doing what? Wait, what? Oh, it's floating on top of the cheese! It's the bow of the cheese. Does it shoot lactose into people? That would be hilarious. Alright, I will take it.
Ah, the dairy bow. The bow of dairy powers.
What now? I have the bow. Can I get arrows
if
for it?
There's assistance I can provide.
I would like...
It's the least I
can do. I would like to have arrows.
Craftsmanship has no, the bow draws its power.
Okay, give me arrows. I want... No, the pointy things. The pointy things. I want the pointy things.
Well, that's of course if you're foolish enough to try it.
How do I obtain...
can actually assist you.
Okay, good. Give me pointies. I want the pointy things that you shoot out of the bow.
Elven arrows, I could imbue them with the proper incantations and rituals.
Can you make some now?
Absolutely. I can.
All right, give me more.
I can only do... I'm afraid I'll need elven arrows.
Ah!
The sun-hallowed arrows. And it
poop!
You're all out of them at the moment.
I'm all out of them at the moment.
Not as shiny as I was expecting.
Still, what is it?
It's beautiful.
Chip Sparky Pants? What? It's not shiny. Merrick's mask? I know. Up close, it up far away, it looks all shiny. Until you up close, and you realize it's just covered. Still, it's covered in like in old crispy
if
mead.
Assistance I can what? Provide, just ask. It's the least I can do.
How about sun Howard arrows? What? What? Stop! Everyone talking to me at once. Still. It's overloading me. Okay, where am I going? We've already been everywhere, right? We go back to a place. Where am I going now? What am I doing? Speak to Anna. Okay. Anna! Oh, now she doesn't even want to talk to me. Okay, there you are.
It's not as shiny.
You just said that three times.
It's beautiful.
Aye, it is. Merrick's Max is beautiful. What do we do now?
I think we both know. It's time to face my father.
Oh, goody! I can't kill. I mean, not kill. I was just... I was going to talk to him about the stock market. And it's rising and falling of his head that is going to happen when I remove it from his shoulders. Okay. If we do, he'll have to die.
I've been thinking about this for a long time.
Aye, as have I.
It's not easy. But I don't think we
Why is it not easy? It's easy for me.
No. This has to end here.
Aye!
Right now.
It does! Let's face him together.
Head back to the castle and kick the front door in. We're gonna be knee-deep in his friends.
Aye, but...
Let's head back to Isran and let him see what we've got first.
I wanna go kick the door in! That sounded fun! I like the door-kicking idea. It sounded awesome to do, because I like kicking things in, like his face. I'm not going back to that cave ever. Ever, ever. I swore I would never go back in that cave, and I'm not doing it ever. Never, ever, for never, ever. Wait, I could just take the TARDIS. What am I doing? Shut up, dude. I'm in the middle of trying to summon my box. There we go. Ah, but you didn't see that coming, did ya? I've got an ancient blue shiny box. It's awesome. Doctor Who. Part of Supernatural Saturdays on BBC America. Let's go. Alright, so we go into TARDIS. We go back to the castle. We tell the dude... What is his name again? I was calling... Wasn't I calling him Green Lantern before? No. What was I calling him? I had a name for him, didn't I? Ah, I forget. Whatever. Alright, custom location pull bar. I go to slot 2. Alright, where's Anna? We forgot someone, didn't we? That's okay. She can walk! I mean, everyone can walk, right? It wasn't that far away. It was only, couple hundred miles? She'll be fine. She's a vampire, right? I'm not going back for her. I mean, would you want to go back for her? No, you don't. I know you don't. That's okay, Merrick. High five. We'll see. We work together here. But I'm not really accepting so much of her yet. Or ever will be, you know. She's a vampire. What are we doing? Oh, we're leaving the... Thank you for letting me know. Merrick, you don't say much, do you? That's okay. Oh, there you are, He-Man. We're going to kill you soon. Hope you're ready. Power of Grayskull will not save you this time, He-Man. Alright, hello. Wonderful. Castle's looking as old as ever. You guys really need to, like, wax the outside of it or something. Hello? Is anyone home? We have killed someone. I think he was important, but I killed him anyway. Oh, hello. How are you doing? You look like someone out of Naruto now. Sure, just do a little dance and go about your day. Hello?
Oh. You have Aurel's bow.
Apparently I do. I wasn't aware. Oh, I do. It's the lactose. It's the Milky Bow. Oh, there you are. Did you walk? Hope you had a fun time. Yeah, the saber cats get you. Anyway.
You have Aurel's bow. I heard it described.
I think I'm stuck in a time loop. I've heard of this. Don't worry, I can handle this.
Its beauty. I've heard it described in tales, but I could never have imagined its beauty.
I know. Merrick's mask is a true beauty. We need your help, Isran.
Indeed. The day hasn't been won while Harkon still walks Tamriel.
Aye.
But what of Serana? Can she be trusted to lift the blade against her own kind? Her own.
She stands right behind you. Dude, she's... Just don't turn around, okay? And watch what you say. She's got a knife, and she's literally right behind you.
I suppose that's as much as I can hope for. Let me...
Oh, did you see that? She was like, watch what you say. Watch what you say, or she was going to stab you, dude. Good, you made a good choice today. You made a good choice in trusting her. Otherwise, you would be dead right now. Is this... Please tell me this isn't the bathroom. Hello? Ah, there you are. How are you doing, Cole Gimli? It's a good day, isn't it, for a fight? Aye. You're wearing ugly clothing. Hello, woman who can't find her purse that's literally 5 feet away.
For too long, we've allowed...
Who are all you people?
To poison the night and kill our people.
Who are all now, you people? Hey, all you people! Hey, all you people! No, I'm not even going there.
Have Ariel's bow.
We have his bow!
Themselves have favored us.
Aye! To war!
The time has come to finally put an end to Harkon.
What are you looking at? I volunteer as tribute! I
no longer corrupt our
world. Hoorah, America!
And this is our fate. This is the
yes, sir, Mr. President!
Kill the abominations!
Kill them!
Give him a crossbow between the eyes for me!
I don't use a crossbow, but I'll think of you when I shoot him.
It's time we take the fight to their door.
Can we kick it in?
Your things and rest well, my friend. We meet outside Castle.
I want to... Can I kick it in? I'm going to kick
Stay
it.
Alert.
Just let me kick it in. I want to kick... I want to... I've been practicing my kicks. They're like, yeah! Yeah! I'm getting good at it, guys. I'm getting really good at it. You guys don't even know.
I'm as ready as I can be.
Awesome. I don't... Fine, whatever. I don't care! Anything in here? Just making sure there's nothing to loot, because... Kind of my job. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Vale? Okay, you remember I told you guys what? No. Vale has a horrible. What? It is kind of, I guess. She's terrified of trolls. Trolls. She does not like trolls. Oh, they're trolls and they're armored. They're armored trolls. Oh wow. Okay. Oh no 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 no. Okay, Vale. Control yourself. Okay, she's got a phobia. It's a phobia against trolls, and she can't handle it. She's shaking right now. Vale right now is shaking. She's foaming at the mouth, and she's convulsing, and this is not good. We just gotta get out of here quick before she passes out on the floor. That could be bad. She could miss the entire ending, like, fight because she was passed out on the ground because of a troll sighting. She doesn't, yeah. She should never go in the YouTube comments. She could die if she saw that many trolls. Alright. Are we here? No, we're not here. Never mind. We gotta go. Where are we going? Oh, yeah. We're going to the castle. That's where we're going. Castle. Where's the castle? It's over here, right? There it is. Castle Volkahar. All right, we're coming up to the last fight, guys. The ending boss battle. We're almost done with this DLC. This is where the last final stretches of the final stretches of this final stretch. There's been many final stretches, but this is just one of the final stretches we have to have of the final stretch to make it to the final stretch. All right, here come the gargoyles. Merrick, ready yourself. Ready yourself, Merrick. This is the final battle of our time. Or just stand here and look at me. That's fine, too. I guess you aren't really on the pain rules, so you can do whatever you want. They brought the trolls! No, Vale! Stop it! She's freaking out again. Guys, I have no control of Vale right now. She's doing everything on her own. I have no control. What is she doing? Please tell me she's not going up here to commit suicide. Vale, Vale, we can talk about this. Vale, Vale, stop it. Vale, get off the wall. Vale, you're stronger than this. Vale, don't do it. I know that's a troll, but you can work through this, okay? Maybe the troll will die. Oh, the troll's dead. The troll's dead. Okay, now get off the wall. Get off the wall. The troll's dead. Vale, you got to stop that. Seriously. We're supposed to be working together here. You can't just run off and do whatever you want. Gosh, listen to me when I'm talking to you. Oh, somebody died. A lot of people died. Ah, all right. Oh, there's the troll. Don't. Vale, stop it. She's freaking out again. All right. I gotta try and keep Vale under control. She's freaking out every time. What in the heck is that? Dwemer. That's how you have to say it. From now on, every time I say that word, I will say it. Dwemer. Dwemer control rod. Dwemer. All right. There we go. What? Boo! You're... What? What in the... Where did you come from? She showed up out of nowhere and just killed this gargoyle. Where'd you... Where were you? People thought you were dead. Okay, I'm... What? I literally did nothing, guys. I did nothing. Oh, you showed up at the perfect time. We're storming the castle. Do you even know what's going on? We're here to end the vampire's presence in Skyrim once and for all. Where did you come from? People swear that you're dead. What were you doing this whole time? Well, you picked a good time to show up, so... Yep, congratulations to you. There's a... Oh, no, that one's already dead. She's doing that thing Anna, I told you. Anyway, Poe, this is Anna. I don't know if you met. You probably haven't because you've been gone. People actually thought you were dead. People actually thought you were dead, Poe. Anyway, this is Anna. She's, She might actually be undead herself, but that's okay. I don't trust her entirely. The fan base is kind of split on her. Some people like her, some people don't. But, yeah, you're still here. So...
I'm right behind you.
I can't believe you're actually...
Let's get going.
That is weird! You're actually here!
Let's get going, then.
I am... Okay, my mind is blown, guys. I literally did nothing to make this happen. Nothing. I did not reinstall her mod. I didn't go look for her. I was planning on doing that when Dawnguard was over. And she just appeared out of nowhere, came in gun blazing, and just killed a gargoyle and saved someone's life. Out of nowhere. What were you... I guess she heard there was a big battle going on and decided to show up. That... Are you an actual, like, AI or something? Because that is weird. Anyway, and Nav's here, too. Navigator. Where'd you go? Nav? There you go. So Nav's here. We got Merrick. Poe showed up out of nowhere. That's amazing. What? That's gonna be remembered. That's gonna be one of those moments that is forever remembered about this Let's Play as one of the epic moments of Skyrim Tale. The time Poe showed up out of nowhere and defended someone's life. It's epic. This guy died. Alright, Poe, be ready. Everyone ready? Ready yourselves! Today, we end it! Once and for all, we will kick the vampires off of our doorstep and end their lives the way we do to all Girl Scouts that come to our house. Ready yourselves. Merrick, you know what to do. Let's do it. All right, this should be good. This is going to be either a really good final boss battle or we're going to die a lot. It's going to be a 50-50 chance. Probably 60-40. 60-40 sounds more reasonable.
Find their leader and kill him.
Aye! Find him and kill him! Come on, army! We're ready to go once and for all. I can't believe Poe's here now. That's awesome. So Poe's here with us for the final attack on this nasty, bloody place that apparently houses all the vampires. Oh, so where are we going? What are we doing? I don't even know. We're the bad guys. Where are the bad guys? Someone point a bad guy to me. Someone! We need a UAV in the air! I can't find a bad guy. There we go. There's some bad guys. Alright, I'm sorry, Orlagarfuth. That's the worst name I've ever seen. Alright, Orlagarfuth. Sorry you had to die, but it's our job to slay you. Alright, any more bad guys up in here? You apparently. No, Isran, never mind, I was going to kill you. Still could kill you and I could take your castle for myself, but no! Vale, don't even think about it. Vale was thinking about it. I had to restrain her. Vale does sometimes do things that sometimes could be considered... Oh, well, this is beautiful. Ah, what is this, one of those new 3D printers? Apparently someone was trying to print themselves a spleen, and it seemed to have popped. It popped all over the wall. It popped. It's a popping spleen. A spleen of pop. All right. Anything up here? I'm sorry I'm looting during a battle. I do that sometimes. I'm just checking, make sure there's nothing I'm missing. Oh, wonderful. A coffin. I somehow expected that. All right, well, I'm done looting. I'm coming. Aye, they are outmatched, Poe. Come on. Let's go in this once and for all. I can't believe you showed up out of nowhere. The fans are going to be so happy that you're back. So happy. And I told them that you could handle yourself. They thought you were dead. They thought you died and I'd have to revive you or whatever. But no. You're fine. You survived on your own because you are a strong character. Alright. I don't know who you are, but I'm killing you because you are a vampire. I'm sorry. Nothing against you. It's just the fact that your eyes glow and you are entirely ugly. Alright. And I apparently have nothing... Nordic Skrisvashalbo. Wonderful name. Just rolls right off the tongue. Let's go, Poe. Let's go, Poe. Po-po you with my bo-bo. Alright, is everyone dead? I think everyone is dead. Wonderful. Good show, everybody. Good show. Oh, I'd manage to take this castle for myself. It's kind of dark, kind of gloomy, but that does kind of fit Vale's personality sometimes. She, you know, gets a little violent. And she's kind of hard to control, especially when trolls are around. She's kind of worked up a fear of trolls, an unnatural phobia, because of that time that troll kept killing her and she had to run away for her life, and she has nightmares now, just at the very thought of a troll. But, you know, it's something to work on. Alright, so here we go. This is the last, final boss battle. This is the ending to the DLC that we've been spending, like, probably 10 or more episodes on. This is the end. Aye, for Skyrim! You said that twice already, but I just as much. That is all for this time. If you guys enjoyed this episode of Poe's Return! From nowhere, she just popped in! It was awesome! She must have heard that we were going to assault this keep, so she decided to come and help. What were you making, though? What were you doing this entire time? Now I'm curious what you were doing. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like, leave a comment, and I will see you